Vicky and her parents listening in Graceland. So, Elvis, you're working up a bit of a sweat here.
Yeah.
Are you going to stick around and do another one if we play a song here?
Sure, why not?
Okay, well, we'll play a little Elvis tune here. How about a little less conversation? And we'll be right back with Elvis in studio. And if you want to hear anything, do give me a call. 324-9100 or 1-877-BOB-9190.
A little less conversation, a little more action. All this aggravation ain't satisfaction in me. A little more bite, a little less spark. A little less fight, a little more spark. Close your mouth and open up your heart and maybe satisfy me. Satisfy me, baby. Maybe close your eyes and listen to the music. Dig to the summer breeze. It's a groovy night and I can show you how to use it. Then come along with me and put your mind at ease. Hey! Less conversation, a little more action. All this aggravation ain't satisfaction. A little more bite, a little less bark. A little less fight, a little more spark. Shut your mouth and open up your heart. And baby, satisfy me. Satisfy me, baby. Come on, baby, I'm tired of talking. Grab your coat and let's start walking. Come on, come on. Come on, come on.
Come on, come on.
Come on, come on.
Come on, come on.
Don't procrastinate, don't articulate. Girl, it's getting late. You just sit and wait around. Ah! A little less conversation, a little more action. All this aggravation ain't satisfaction in me. A little more fight, a little less spark. A little less fight, a little more spark. Shut your mouth and open up your heart. Now, baby, satisfy me. Satisfy me, baby. Satisfy me, girl. Satisfy me, baby. Satisfy me. Satisfy me, baby. Satisfy me, girl. Satisfy me. Satisfy me, baby. Satisfy me, baby. Satisfy me, baby.
I'll tell you what, you're not going to get entertainment like this anywhere else. It's 1:42, and it's your Midday Maniac, TJ Connors, with Elvis, of course, celebrating an Elvis-type birthday. What better way to do it than come on in and belt out a couple tunes, eh,
Miss? That's the best way.
Pretty much. So, you're a man of the gospel.
I am, to a certain degree.
Uh-huh. And now, have you ever heard of this Christ the King Graceland Independent Church of Canada?
Actually, yes, I have. Matter of fact, Dorian Baxter and I are very good friends.
Yep.
He started me basically in this career.
Uh-huh.
About four years ago, he was up at the Academy, or the...
Admiral Inn, I
believe. Admiral Inn.
Yep.
And he was down at the Academy also, and he got me up to do a couple of songs at his show.
Right.
At the Admiral Inn.
Well, we'll be speaking with Archbishop Baxter later on, and talking about, well, the trials and tribulations of, you know, what he did. I guess he got kicked out of the Anglican Church for having too big a sideburns or something like that.
Yeah, that was the case with Dorian, because they didn't think it was right for an Anglican minister to have sideburns like Elvis Presley.
And be gyrating his hips
around. Gyrating and doing the Elvis tunes and all that. So that's why they went against him on that.
So he started up his own church in Newmarket, and they sang the Elvis tunes each and every Sunday. Now you want to do what? Daddy Don't Cry or Don't Cry?
Don't Cry Daddy.
Don't Cry Daddy. All right, we'll get this on for you. Dave as Elvis, ladies and gentlemen.
Day I stumble from my bed with thunder crashing in my head, my blues to wet last night's tears. And as I think of giving up, a voice inside my coffee cup kept crying and ringing in my ears. Don't cry, Daddy. Daddy, please don't cry.
Back up,
don't cry. Daddy, you still got me, little Tommy. Together we'll find a brand new mommy.
Daddy, Daddy, please laugh again. Daddy, ride us on your back again. Oh, Daddy, please don't cry. Why your children always first will feel the pain and hurt the worst, it's true, but somehow just don't seem right. Cause every time I know I go, it hurts my little children, so I wonder, would it be the same tonight? Don't cry, Daddy. Daddy, please don't cry. Don't cry. Daddy used to got me little Tommy. Together we'll find a brand new mommy. Daddy, Daddy, please laugh again. Daddy, ride us on your back again. Oh, Daddy, please don't cry. Oh, Daddy, please don't cry.
Elvis, getting a little bit of help from Priscilla.
And the crowd goes wild!
Wow, the crowd is just in stitches. This is unbelievable. Well, Elvis, any closing words that you have for the good Bob Ship?
Down the road, I'm hoping to actually get my own company up and running here in Lindsay called King Productions. I've had it running now basically for 5 years, and I'm trying to get the financial backing to get costumes and God knows what else I need.
Yep.
But hopefully down
a
the road.
A hip replacement?
Probably by the time I hit 50 at least.
Yeah. Okay. Well, Elvis, hey, maybe there's somebody out there in the good Bob Ship who wants to finance the king. You never know.
Oh, never know.
Anything can happen. Well, Dave and Pat, thank you so much for coming out. You guys are members of the very good Bob Ship and always a pleasure to hang out and let you sing some songs.
Oh, it was my pleasure, TJ. I really enjoyed it.
Me too. Thanks.
Good stuff. All right. Well, you guys hang in there and we'll just play a tune here and then we'll have a chat, okay?
Okay.
All right. You guys go home and have yourself a little bit of jungle love, maybe. Here's Steve Miller.